What's up, Tech Gang? Stefan here from TechRight. Today I'm going to be talking about the new update for the Huawei Mate SE. Stay tuned. All right, so you know I got to show some of you Huawei users some love because I know you guys are on my channel. Did a lot of videos on the Huawei Mate SE, and it's honestly my favorite budget phone of 2018 so far. But we just received an update right here. As you guys see, it looks like we have the BND L34 security patch right here. This is going to be a 585 megabyte file, so definitely make sure you have that on your device before you download this. I would also make sure that your phone is at least at 45-50% before you start installing any type of update on your device really ever, because I don't think it will work under that. But as you guys see, it says under the log, it says this update improves system security with Google and security patches. So basically this is a security patch. Now there are a few update notes right here before updating your device. It says this update will not erase your personal data, but we recommend that you back up any important data before updating. So if you guys want to go ahead and be extra safe, then go ahead and back up any of your data that is precious to you. It also says if you experience any issues during the update, please call the Huawei customer service hotline in the warranty card or visit an authorized Huawei service center for assistance. So obviously for all of the people in America, we don't have anywhere to go, so I would just call the Huawei hotline. All right, but make sure you are on a Wi-Fi connection, and we're gonna go ahead and update. So you either can do this overnight or you could do it right now. Not gonna take that long, so we're gonna go ahead and do that right now. 3, 2, 1. Let's install. So as you guys see right there, it is restarting the device. Don't get scared, it's not gonna erase anything. You're just restarting the device so it can go ahead and boot up and you get your new Android update. All right guys, so as you see right here, it is now installing the update. So you just have to wait here until it gets to 100%. Your device will reboot and then you're gonna have the latest software and security patches. All right guys, so the phone is now restarting and the installation is complete. All right guys, so once your phone has updated and you did boot up your device, it's going to say basic service statement update and all of these other statements or whatever. It also says enhanced services statement update right here for a weather service, I guess. So that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and finish that. And our update is now finished. All right, guys. So our device is now on the latest security patch. The update looked like something to do with some type of weather widget. It was also improvements for Google, obviously, as you guys know. But yeah, tell me what you guys think about the update in the comments down below. Definitely try to give me the specifics. I am going to give you my experiences probably in a few days, in the next few days, when I figure out exactly what they did on the Huawei Mate SE. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did not do a system update, definitely run a system update on your Huawei Mate SE. This has been Stefan from TechRight. Peace out, Tech Gang.